here, vibrations tackle. They trying out the 3/8 Echotail. Got some pike here. The pike have been hitting on the suckers and the Echotails. What I've been doing is real slow presentation, dragging them on the bottom. Real slow pumping action. There's just smacking it, taking it right off the bottom. Pretty nice pike the other night, one yesterday morning. It's a windy day. The temperature is actually, water temperature has gone down. It's about 74 right now. Pike become active in the spring where I'm fishing. When that water temperature gets about 77 to 80, best about 79 degrees for the Echotail. Been talking to people, they've been catching some of them on, a lot of pike on suckers. The Echotail, one of the lures that works during the sucker fights. So, I'm going to try here. First cast.
In the net. That's how you do it. Slow. Small lures. Unbelievable.